Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Let's see how this goes. We're gonna play the Chinese again today. That was a fun little bit. Thanks, Scoop. Ash River Domination. Let's rock and roll over the Barbie. Oh, that sucked. I know where I'm going now. Motherfucker! Excuse my freaking French and American English.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. You're winning.
where's my support on this? Come on now. It's gonna be a sandpaper day. Let's go to battle. Let's not be that many people on today. Oh, conquest. Japanese. Let's go for speed. Cards.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
That's a little bit more better. Hey, Scoops.
Yep.
Playing the Chinese. The Nippanese. Turn this way. Getting zipped or held up on this spot. Not the smartest.
Oh yeah.
Challenges.
Ouch. I'll be back in a second. I gotta step to the bathroom.
Oh, man.
That's good.
Oh, I can assist streak times three. I didn't know what that was. Still got the best squad. Scary. Let's cancel that. Oh, I'm already in the queue. No. So it won't let me take the. Oh well. Nice to have options. Oh hey, I've been getting my entire team wiped out today, so what's another one? I was going to switch back to the 48. I do mainly arcade. I do realistic sometimes, but I generally have a larger group when I do realistic. Sometimes I'll get in with like three or four people that I play with, not this game so much. And we just roll different games. I'm not getting the, well, I can't say, I don't know. I don't remember the AI emblem on this game. Come get some points while I can. Hey, as long as y'all gonna stand in front of me, I'm not gonna fight y'all. Yeah, guys, I'm booking. I'm an open top here. That part was a dumb move. Yeah. Yeah, I understand about the research. I've dinked on a few research things myself. I'm trying to get up to where I can get the Israeli take. But I forgot that you have to have the level tier 4s on certain nations. And I was getting stressed out. I'm getting better at it, but I was getting stressed out, and then you were talking about playing Chinese, and I'm like, let's go play something else. And so I'm just having more fun right now. It's interesting, the fact that you're getting U.S. vehicles at certain points. Then doing stuff like that, just popping over a ridge and saying, "Hi." It's a relief to not be stressed trying to find something. I put more stress on myself than I should. That's all this is working, boiling down to. I put more stress on myself than I should, so. I think we all forget that this is a game, and it's meant to be fun. I'll play this a couple times off, and not be streaming or anything, and be wishing I'd stream, but then I realize, hey... Oh, yeah. Yeah. So I started playing World of Warship last night. I haven't played that in a while. Don't ask me why. I just, hey, let's play something different. No, but we're gonna go with them. Where do I need to be on this map here? Definitely not where I'm at. Cause they're gonna pop up there. Oh, back it up, Jack. Where am I getting? Over there. Oop. I'm in tank repair and I can't move and they're hitting me. Hi. Caught me in a good time. Not really, but I should get an adamantium for this one. They're not giving me an adamantium for it. Shooting up here. Let's hope I can make it across. Thank you, Mr. Nick, for subscribing. Oh, did I just... Oh, lucky devil. Oh no, that actually was an artillery strike that got me.
The enemy is winning.
Oh, I was on fire and couldn't shoot. Son of a whisket. Oh, it didn't like the bullets. Planes generally don't like bullets. Like that's gonna be it for me on this one. So let's go back to the hangar and hit another round. Don't you hate it when that happens? The only thing that are left are guns. Except for with me here lately, it seems when I'm not streaming, the only thing they get hit is my guns. My tank's fine, but my guns aren't. Oh yeah, I did not look that up. I need to know what that is. I still got a couple days on it. I have the page also, I just keep forgetting to look at it. I told you I'm terrible with events. didn't fail. He just has some thick ass armor. Stagalicious, what you doing? Stagalicious. You know, that really helps. I don't have to move forward. Or back. There it went. Yeah, I don't envy hairdressers. I generally shave mine off. Oh, I can agree with that.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Some people have the knotty head, or the bumpy heads, and then I don't. I actually have one of the smoother heads. But I haven't been able to get mine shaved in a while either, so. Oh, that's pretty cool. What was that? So, if you go on YouTube, the Tank Museum, and the History Guy did a collaboration. something called the Boarhound, which is the only reason it wasn't was transmission. The name of the video is Bottom 5 instead of Top 5. Oh no, but I would love to go.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Yeah, there ain't that many left. Yeah, those would be nice to go see. I think that I've seen an M113, T-72. I think that was a T-72. The Afghanistan thing. Tank. That the army paraded around. Let's see, what am I looking at here? Okay, got a little ways to go. We have the M60 here in town. Have the M109. At the VFW, we had the M1 right around the corner over at Bragg. They had a couple of, they were doing some sort of demonstration with it. There's a bunch of little, not full main battle tanks, but support style vehicles here in my area. So that's what I would love to see in America. You can drive just about any other thing, but that, nope. Can't have anything with a track on the road. That one's gonna be back. packed up just in time. That didn't kill them all. Yeah, I'm liking it pretty well. I think I've hit five or six. Just gypsy, gypsy, gypsy. I have 5 kills, 1 assist.
Attention to the designated grid zone. We're winning. Attention to the designated grid square.
Oh, that was luck. That was freaking luck. Let's see what I got going on here. Hey, I actually placed top 5. Let's see what we got going on. Final blow. Professional times 2. Take Rescuer times 2, Teamwork times 2, Shadow Strike times 3, and Double Strike times 2. That ain't too bad. Let's see what we're looking at on the steward. I only have 1,000 more to go, or 1,400 more to go on steward. But my time is up for today, or for next couple hours. I might get on tonight. Might be hell let loose tonight. Who knows? But I'll catch you later, Scoops. And thank you, Mr. Nick, even though you're not probably not watching, but thank you for subscribing. Y'all guys have a good day.